Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to tell you how to create a favicon for your website with Adobe Photoshop. A favicon are these little icons right up here on the internet. And so if you have one, it helps with your branding on your webpage. And we'll be doing this in Photoshop. So let's open Photoshop. And the size for a favicon is 16 pixels by 16 pixels. So I'm going to go to File, New. Even though this will end up at 16 by 16, I find it a little easier to work with 64 by 64 and then squeeze it down. So we'll have it at 72 pixels per inch and we'll just say create. Okay, so that is very small. I'm gonna hit Command 0 to get it full size. And now I'm gonna go grab my logo. I'm gonna show you two different ways. First, we'll do one without a white background. So I'll just pull this onto Photoshop, select all with Command A, copy, and then paste in here. And it's so big that it's filling up the whole screen. So I'm gonna hit Command T to resize that, and then Command 0. And that shows us the entire logo. And I'll resize, zoom in a little bit. I'm gonna make it exactly the size. It's already a perfect square. And this looks good. So now I'm going to do a Save for Web. Now we'll go to File, Export, Save for Web. And here we can change this to 16. So we'll do that, save. And I'm gonna save this as Favicon 3. I already have one in there, so I'm gonna replace that. And now we can actually go out to the internet and find an icon maker. So the one that I like is this one. It's ICOConverter.com. This is just one that I happened to find. I don't know the people who own this or anything, but it's worked pretty well for me. So now I'll choose the image file. And there it is. And then we can just go to convert. And now the favicon is ready to go. It'll look really blurry and ugly, but when you actually put it on your site, it'll look good. Here's that exact favicon on my own site, so it looks pretty good up there. Now I'm going to show you how to make a favicon if you have a white background on your logo. First, I'll open up a different version of the favicon, which is this circle. So to get the result that you probably want, you don't want this white out here. There are a lot of different ways to get rid of that white background, but the easiest way is to use your wand tool, and that's right over here. So I'm going to click once, and then I'm going to create a new layer. I'm going to invert the selection. So we'll go to Select, Inverse, and now I'm going to make sure I'm on the background, copy, and then go to layer one and paste. And now I'll throw away this background and make a new one. Now there are parts in here that I actually want to be white. So on layer two, I'll get a white swatch and I'll brush the area back here. I'm showing you this way. Normally I would just draw a circle around this entire thing, but yours probably isn't a circle. Okay, so we're ready. We've got our orange layer. We've got our white layer back there. So we'll go to File, Export, Save for Web. Make sure transparency is checked here. And you'll want PNG 24. Change your image size to 16 by 16 and then save. Now we'll overwrite this favicon too. Replace that. And now you can just go out here and do the same thing. We'll grab favicon 2 and convert. So this one is now ready to be put on the web and it'll look something like this, only it'll be a circle. So that's the easy way to make a favicon with Photoshop. If you like this video, please click on the like button and I'll see you next week for another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.